got one of them rocket launchers that came from Vietnam.
Oh, like the ball rocket?
Oh, did they have suits?
Yeah.
I got World War I mess kits, canteen. I got all kinds of shit.
I didn't know you had all that crap.
Helmets.
That's awesome. Yeah, I went to buy him a helmet before this. I thought it was an M1. I took it home and my M1 liner wouldn't fit because he's got a liner. And I'm like, what the hell? So I posted on the Vietnam reenactment board because they use the same helmet, M1. I said, man, it won't fit. It's just slightly different. Maybe the pattern's different. They go, no. He goes, French produced them in 1951. It's slightly different cut. I'm like,
what are they? These people are selling them for original.
Yeah.
But you got to look because original one.